Oh, yeah.
Alright, we left you alone. Call the home department. Alright. Hello? So I have, like, some boxes at my house. Could you, like, unpack them? I have a list where they're supposed to be in my room. Alright. Alright, bye. Alright. Alright, I gotta get to school. Alright. Oh my god, I'm so nervous for the first day of school. I'm sorry I'm late. My name is DJ. I'm new to the school.
That's the bully, so.
And I'll beat you up any day, every day.
Leave me alone. You're always picking on kids.
Hey, stop. Please don't fight. Could you show me? Could y'all show me around?
Alright. This is the office where the principal here.
Why is nobody here?
I have no idea, but. And this is the gym room, and this is where we work out with our gym teacher, play basketball and stuff. And this is kind of a secret door, but I wonder what it is too. Our lockers up here. Yeah, I think that's pretty much around school. Oh, no, there's not only that. It's just two.
Alright. Thanks for the tour.
Alright, you're welcome.
Computers.
This is the hard class, so you might want to focus quick because it's kind of hard.
Oh my god, that guy's so mean.
And I'll be.
And I'll whoop your ass. I'll whoop your ass to Texas, bitch.
DJ.
I will beat your ass until you reach Texas, bitch. I ain't gonna fight you because I got a scholarship, bro.
DJ, stop it. You're new. You might get beat up. Relax.
I'm not gonna get beat up. You look like you eat Big Macs for fun.
DJ.
Nigga, I'll whoop your ass. You're a little NBA YoungBoy fan. Like, shut your ass up. I'll beat your ass, nigga. Fuck. You can square up. You know what? It's time to get out, so. Yeah, you trying to go over my house? It's not.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I called the home department, so they're supposed to, like, you know.
Alright.
I haven't seen the house. Like, I've seen it, but they just decorated it. What the fuck? Yo, they decorated my living room. Yo.
It's kind of lit. It's kind of lit.
They made me a gaming room? Ooh, they knew my dad wanted a bar. Yes, sir. All right, let's see how they designed my room. Holy shit, oh my god. That's a good-ass decoration.
Why is there a cereal box here?
I think the construction worker ate cereal. My old donkey when I was little. My fish tank. Let's go. Well, they still gotta decorate my dad's room, but let me see this bathroom real quick. Holy shit. Yo, what are you doing in my house, bro?
Yo, you need to stop talking.
Well, I'm looking at my new house.
You know, one of these days I'm gonna make a hole in your wall.
And one of these days I'm gonna beat your ass.
Yeah, try it, bitch.
And one of these days I'm gonna be rich because I'm gonna be rapping, nigga. And you're gonna be begging on your knees calling me daddy for money. So shut the fuck up and leave my house.
Mm-hmm.
Nigga, I got a golf club. I'll put this shit up your ass. Just leave. Leave.
I will. I like my house.
Bye, bitch. Let me lock the door.
Yeah.
Oh. What the fuck was that? You heard. Yeah, I rap.
Yeah, I got a studio. We can record some music.
Oh, really?
Yeah, in my own house.
Oh, I bet.
Let's go in my car.
You got a, oh, I like that design on your car. It goes blue and then it goes white.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Ooh. All right, me and DJ, what you gonna do? Come with the Glock. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you? Pull up with the Glock. What you gonna do? Snap bullets at my school, but they ain't gonna do shit.
Oh,
me, all
right,
DJ, post that shit on YouTube. We're a good match for that.
All right, what do you want me to name it?
Me and my boy DJ.
Me rap real quick.
I. Oh, hold all up, right. 'Cause the money just came in. Come on, let's go look at the money.
Oh. Holy shit, your money flying. Hold on. Alright, bet. Alright, yo, I'm done. What?
That was some.
Yo, how'd I do, bro?
Yeah, that was good.
Hold on, let me post that shit on YouTube.
I'm sending that to all my friends.
Armed and dangerous? Alright.
Alright. Oh, the money just came in, bet.
What the fuck? I'm making money already.
I might have passed this half to you, though.
Alright, give me it. Yes,
all right,
sir.
Here you go.
Alright, y'all. See you in school tomorrow.
Alright.
Alright, bet. Oh, wait. About that bully kid, we should text them saying that, oh, look, we got this much money for rapping.
Yeah, we should invite him over and tell them.
Alright, I got his number. He tried to text it to some girl. He tried to text some girl named Brittany. Yo.
What do you want?
Guess what?
I
got $2 million just for rapping.
Good for you.
You know what? You really want to get an ass beating, don't you?
I don't, but I know you do.
All right, bitch, I'll drop the Addy, nigga. Bye.
No, I'm not bad.
All right, yo. I don't really want to fight him because, like, he's going to call his friends, remember?
Man, watch that. Hold up. I'll do this. I'll hit him just by myself.
I got to get home anyway. See you later.
All right.